Ronald Reagan announced the Teacher in Space project. Meet Sharon Christa McAuliffe, an ordinary teacher who was chosen to venture into the stars, but the dreams scattered far and wide. The Challenger, with Christa aboard, roared into the sky. However, in just 73 seconds, disaster struck, and the Challenger exploded before our eyes. All seven members of the ship died.